Assalamualaikum, Ahmad here. In my other video, I was sharing with you how you can actually grow your garden without buying new plants or without through pruning and stem cutting. My plan was to show you how you can actually use this plant, Ulam Raja. It's a local herb. Which actually is growing very freely at my school. Unfortunately, the grass cutter came over the weekend and cut a lot of the grass, and that includes a lot of the young plants. Before I could actually show my demonstration. However, good news is that I managed to salvage some of the young plants, which the grass cutter missed out. So that's good news for us. So let's take a look at the Ulam Raja itself. This is a young plant. Okay, and in my school it grows to about this height, which is above your waist or your chest height. The good news is that we were able to salvage some of the young plants right here. Okay, there's a few. 1, 2, 3 on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's good news. So you can actually visualize all these plants growing up high and make this whole place to be filled with Ulam Raja itself. As for the plant itself, you can see that, okay, these are the roots, these are the fruits, I'm sorry, the flower. Okay, and these are the seeds. These are the seeds. Okay, and then when the wind blow, it actually will fall down and would follow where the wind blow to. Okay, now that we were able to salvage some of the young plants, some of the young Ulam Raja, this is dying, so we could probably clear this off soon and we can let the new ones grow up, and hopefully it would also multiply and make the whole place filled with Ulam Raja. Okay, and as for the garden itself, this whole area, what we plan to do is that we're gonna be weeding out all this grass. Okay, making a boundary to avoid new grass coming in and to allow the Ulam Raja to grow freely at this area. Alright, that's good news. I've just spotted a few more Ulam Raja, young ones, which could be saved by us clearing this weed around them. Okay, I will clean up the rest later on. So, a bit of sad news because the grass cutter came. But however, as I've shown just now, alhamdulillah, good news is that we were able to rescue some of the Ulam Raja. Or in other words, some of the Ulam Raja managed to survive or didn't get cut off by the grass cutter. So we could continue our project of clearing this place and allow more Ulam Raja to grow. Okay. To end off the clip, I will show you another corner of my school garden where there are more Ulam Raja growing. And so that you can have a better picture of how you can actually allow some of the plants to grow, or in other words, allow your garden to grow without having to buy new plants always. Okay, so you can see that there's a mother plant. Those are all the mother plants, which is about my chest height, and below you can see lots of the young ones growing. Yes, we should be doing some weeding, but we are out of hands. But nevertheless, thankfully, the plants still grow. So this plant doesn't require us to buy new ones, because it's always self-generating new ones constantly throughout the year. Alhamdulillah.